To the young women who were raped at the Khartoum sit-in attack on June 3rd, know that you are innocent and honorable. You did not lose your purity. You did not lose your beauty. You did not lose your intellect. The young women who were raped at the Khartoum sit-in attack, my younger sisters, know that you are innocent and honorable. It is he, the criminal, who violated the oath of loyalty he had sworn, misused the